Hi folks, welcome to Solara Technical. In today's video, I'm reviewing the fourth sin of system design. In my last video, I reviewed the third sin, not being consistent. The link's at the end of this video. If you enjoy this type of content, please like this video, share it with others, and subscribe to the channel. Thank you. The fourth sin is not using a single point or star ground. This is equally important for the power sources as well. As much as possible, currents should be sourced from and returned to that source with single feeds. It's also important to know where the current is flowing. To aid in this, I make a schematic or map of all my powers and their associated grounds and where I physically want them to come from, travel to, and how they are to return as well, always limiting the loop area of the pairs. Mixing currents will increase noise as well as create other problems. At the system level, there are usually several types of grounds. Think of a chassis ground, a signal ground, and a bare metal ground. These grounds should all be returned to a common point, the point where the AC ground rod is located. Smaller clusters of equipment should have their local power and ground stars all referenced back to the master star power bar and master star ground bar. Think in terms of islands and sub-islands. Watch out for ground loops or sneak paths. If your equipment exceeds 20 feet apart, use multiple secondary ground bars. Each will then make their way back to the building's outside ground ring via the shortest path. If you're in a data center with very long rows, consider running everything within one row to the center of that row and placing your power and ground bars there. Remember, round wire has high inductance when compared to flat ribbon cable conductors. Use ribbon where it's practical and use the most direct path to the facility's master ground structure, preferably the AC services ground rod or its associated ground ring. Please remember, if you'd like consulting help with power and ground maps for your system implementation, or need help with anything related to power, please give us a call. We're here to help. Thanks for watching.